One of the largest fights broke out in Rosa Parks Circle this afternoon, but don't worry, it wasn't really dangerous. The weapon of choice was pillows. As WZZM 13's Angela Cunningham shows you, this giant fight shows just how powerful a tool the internet can be.
Yeah, okay, it's Turd Ferguson. Today, I'm going to attempt to break up a riot with this pillow. See what I can do. Here I go. Yeah, okay. Wasn't prepared for this. Maybe next time. Need two pillows. It's out of control.